Oh my god.
TV, sunset shit done changed. Ever since we was on, I dreamed it all. Ever since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it.
Guys, it's your girl Michaela, and y'all, when I tell you I have created the most greatest thing of all time, probably not great, but like, I just ate a cinnamon pancake. It's gone now, but I'm kind of demolished it, but I might get another one because it was pretty good, and I might get some for break, like cinnamon pancakes, okay, and I might try and put some like whipped cream on it or something, I don't know. People say it's because I'm pregnant that I like that, but I think I'd like it if I wasn't pregnant, to be honest. But yeah, and it's so freaking cold outside. Like, I feel like it's finally starting to get like the cold time, December, like, because it's November now, and like, I've dealt with the hot for too long. At 12 o'clock, it'll be kind of hot, but like, not like it was, and I'm so glad, but it's still cold. Different scenery. I'm taking orders today. Not in the back. I don't break. He's fixing our drink machine. We're getting a new one tomorrow, so. Thank you for choosing McDonald's. Keep the order when you're ready. Is there water? What else for you? Alright, your total is about 16.
You
said two big breakfasts. Two big breakfasts.
Okay.
And two senior coffees. With how many cream and how many sugar? Did that complete your order? Your total is $5.59. Hey guys, so I'm back home from work now. I got off around like, it's like 5 right now. I got off like 4 o'clock, came home. And Tevin's still at work, by the way. He's on his way home from work, actually. I just showered, hence the towel, and I just put more clothes in the washing machine. But I just wanted to show you guys like some of the things, like a baby shower haul, I guess. And a lot of these things, like some is newborn, some is not, some is like, you know, like when she gets older. Like, it's just a range of variety of clothes, but I just want to show you what she got. And it's not all just clothes, it's a lot of other things too. And keep in mind, this is not everything that, let me take this off. Okay, keep in mind, this is not everything that she got. She got a lot more stuff, like a load of stuff. So thank you for everybody who came, and thank you for bringing what you brought. Very appreciated. So, and no, I didn't get the diapers out, the wipes out, like, cause that's like basic stuff. So I just left it where it is. And yeah, she got a lot of those though. So I guess the first thing I'm gonna show you is, oh, she got her stroller and her car seat, and it's already in my car because I'm excited, okay? We're excited. We wanted to put it in the car already, and yep. And then she got her pack and play yesterday, which, y'all should have saw the vlog already. I don't know if y'all have or not, but if you haven't, go check it out. It should be uploaded. And what else? Big things did she get? Oh, she got a little swing to swing in so she can, like, occupy herself. That's a big thing she got. And then she got her diaper bag, and I am in love with this. Like, I wanted like a design like this, like a like a square, you know what I mean? This is really popular right now, but it has a tons of pockets in it, and it has little bottle holders up front. Oh, can't see it. The aluminum thing, so it keeps it cold or whatever. So yeah, I'm in love with this. And so that's that. And she got a few miscellaneous things, like she got this, and you can, when she's born, just put her name, height, weight, date, and time when she was born. And I need one of these because I want to take some pictures with her with this. So I'm glad that I got that. And then she got a picture frame, and it says, "All of God's grace in one tiny face." And you just put a picture right here, I guess a newborn picture. You know, it had to be a newborn, I don't guess, but just when she's little, put it right here. And this is super cute. And then this is like when she's older, obviously, because she don't have her teeth right now. But I think this is so cute. It's like a little box that she could put all her teeth in when she, like, loses them. So you put all her stuff right here, her date, weight, birth date, her name, when she was born, stuff like that. And then you put all of her teeth in here. So it has, like, the labels, and then you put whatever tooth it is. And it's kind of weird because it's, like, umbilical cord. So, like, I guess you put a piece of the umbilical cord in it. I don't know. It was everything in this little box. But, yeah. I'm glad she got that because that's really cute. And you can save all of her teeth. And then she got a few blankets. She got a lot of blankets, actually. So these are just receiving blankets. And she got, like, I think five more, actually. She got, like, six blankets for her baby shower. So she's going to be, and she's going to be born in December. So, like, she's going to need it anyway. So, yeah. That is very appreciated. And this is another one for blankets. It's just blue, has little ruffles right there, a little elephant, the giraffe right there, and it's really thick and really soft. Now, on to some of her clothes. I should have got some of her socks out too. She got a lot of socks and stuff too. So, yeah, on to some of her clothes. So, the first thing that I have in my hand is this. And this is a jumpsuit. It's 0 to 3 months. So, yeah. And she has this, and it's so cute. It's so thick. She's gonna look so cute in this. And it has the little ears with it, and it's just, I'm so excited. And then I have the, we have the, this. So it says, "Hello World." And this is, I think 0 to 3 months. Yes, that's what that is. And it's just pink. Super cute. Yeah. Mind me, I'm gonna be saying super cute a lot in this video, so don't mind me. And then I have this, another onesie. It has little bunnies on it and little flowery things. And it's just gray and pink. And this is 6 to 9 months. Like I told you, it's kind of a wide range. So this is 6 to 9 months. My honest biggest fear is, like, when she's, like, born, she's gonna be, like, because I was big when I was little. I know our weight doesn't base off what she's gonna weigh, but, like, I was 10'5 when I was born, so I'm scared she's gonna be, like, kind of big and, like, not fit in most of these clothes. I doubt that's gonna be the case, but it's kind of, like, a fear of mine. So I hope she's, like, a small child. And I haven't gained that much weight either. I've gained, like, 15 pounds, I think. She shouldn't be too big, hopefully. So this is 6 to 9 months. This is dream big. And to be 6 to 9, this is kind of small. I thought this is small. A lot of these are small stuff to be like the age they are. And then she just got this black and pink onesie. And just because it's black and pink, and I think it's so cute. I don't know. I think she's going, I don't know. She's just so cute. So yeah, she's black and pink, 6 to 9 months. And a lot of these came in like packages, like together. So like, I'm pretty sure those, like, that would come, like, together in a package. But, yeah. Then she has this blue onesie. It has flowers all over it. And 36 months. And, with little bows. Has bows on it, too. This one is really cute. I like this because it's, like, different. It's, like, a thermal onesie. So, like, she'll really be warm in this. 3 to 6 months again. It has a little deer right there. And it's just this pink, baby pink is so freaking cute. I love it. And then she has this, it's like a, yeah, it's connected. It's just like a onesie over, I mean, a shirt over a onesie. It says Dream Big and it fastens in the back. And this is 3 to 6 months. So it just says Dream Big with flowers all over it, pink. Really girly. Then she got a size 3. Another thermal onesie, and this is long sleeve. I mean, long legged, and this is has little feetsy things to go around her feet, and it has stars on it, like stars down here, stars right here, stars right here. And it's really cute. Then she just has this pink onesie. Now this one is 0 to 3 months, and she's pink, and yeah, just plain. And then she has this one, it says Royal Sweetie, another pink onesie, 0 to 3 months. A lot of these things, a lot of baby things on clothes are so freaking cute, like I can't. This is 3 to 6 months, and this is like a same thing, a long blade with little feetsies. It has half stripes, and stripes on this side, and it has a pink side, and it says Mommy's Little Dreamer. And this is so cute. I remember when me and my cousins was like younger, and like we would like just go in Walmart or go somewhere and just like pick out outfits that we would like put on our kids or like dress our kids in. And now it's becoming a reality. So now I have, I don't know what this is, 6 to 9 months. 6 to 9 months, it's a long sleeve onesie. It has little ruffles right here, a little bow, and it has little golden, what is that, like flowers, I guess, like little star things. But this is super cute. And the last thing that I'm gonna show y'all is this onesie. It's 3 to 6 months, and I think this is so cute because the sleeves is like kind of like cinched, and it's like little ruffles and ruffles at the neck, and it says I am loved. And this is just a pretty color, pretty colors together, pretty pattern. It has hearts all over it, and it has something on it. This is so cute to me. And I would link everything like in the description, like what it came from, but I really don't know where anything came from, obviously, because it was gifted to me. So I can't do that, but yeah. So that's my baby haul, that or baby shower haul, some of it. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. I gotta put all this stuff back. It was hanging up, my stuff was hanging up, but now I gotta put it back. So yeah, catch you guys later.